I paid $300,000 for this Mr. Bushy and it still doesn't even have Apple CarPlay. So I bought this screen for $150 on DriveMate's website and I'm about to plug it in. So with it plugged into my car's cigarette port, I now have fully functional Apple CarPlay in my $300,000 Mr. Bushy.